ago, my employer, Walmart, responded to the press.